Harvey Dent's gonna entertain you now. Hit it, Harvey Dent. Part I call the pants off dance off. By the way, if you're single, there's a bunch of chicks dancing over here. I love my shows. She's doing the ducky. Hold on, give me some more. What else you got? You can do better than that. You can do better than that. Yeah! children. Oh, we ain't forget you, DC. We ain't forget you, DC. Everything happened for a reason, y'all, right? Yeah. Nah, I'm sorry, everything happened for a reason, right? Yeah. Yo, so about a year ago, I don't know, some of y'all don't know, I wasn't coming back, I was quitting. I had a rough year. I know the Baltimore Sun touched on it today, I know Noisy touched on it, but I had a rough year, right? Yeah. Niggas who know me know I had a rough year, right? Yeah. So, in the midst of that rough year, 13 came and took me out my crib, and made me go to a bunch of, like, went to a show, and I didn't want to leave the house, and made me leave the house. I felt good. I started writing that night. Yo, make some noise for 13. He's one of my best friends. The first song I wrote was Chronicles. That's why I felt that way. You know, when quitting is an option. The second person that came to see me, I was visited by three ghosts. The second person that came to see me was this dude. Easy came over my house. Easy. And yeah, I'm gonna say it, because you're gonna say it. He finished all my fucking tequila. You don't even know. I just got the, by the way, I bought another bottle. I brought it for you for a present.
We drank it together.
But you drank the lion's share of it. The point is, it was really hard to get. He finished my tequila and he was in my living room screaming at me, scaring my white neighbors, scaring the Chinese girl across the hall with the yoga pants and a delicious camel toe with her boyfriend, whatever the dude, fuck him, because he doesn't know her like I do. Fucking, guys, dick in the room. She moved out, it broke my heart. So he came, boys, yo, if you talk about quitting rap, I'ma fight you, yo. I was like, yo, man, my neighbors, man.
I'm serious.
And he was. And it inspired me to get back on, and that's what inspired me to finish this album, and inspired me to keep pushing, and inspired me to come out here in front of all y'all and do this shit, man.
Yeah,
make some noise for my man. Easy. All right, now get off the stage, one man show. Hey, I ain't got a lot of fucking friends, so for the record, next one of y'all niggas run up here, I'ma sweep the leg like Karate Kid. Fucking, that nigga's my friend. Like, I love him, like, a lot. My mom liked him. You come up, I'ma fucking just poof. You don't even know the Dragon Ball powers I have. By the way, I'ma just call this the cleavage section. I love y'all, and y'all make me so happy. Make some noise for them, and they're bouncing, and they're dancing, and they're... There is a limousine full of Japanese businessmen at Bay of Pretty Yen for the video that was captured tonight.
I concur, my brother.
Thank you. So let's do some shit. What else? Why aren't you ready with another record?
Because I ain't get paid yet.
Well,
I ain't get my bitcoins yet.
The check's in the mail. Fuck it. Should I come back there and do your job? Should I come back there and do Harvey Dent's job?
Fuck it.
Currency, y'all, well, some of y'all would know nothing about that.